Personally, put it into context, as we speak now, since I've been coming down and supporting the Blues, this is my 27th manager, full-time, and caretaker manager. I'm still a season ticket holder. My allegiance lies with the Blues wearing the shirts and the teams that hopefully will go and give a performance. Players come, players go. With the Rowett situation, I think we might never ever know the full story, but I think there's a lot more that people are leading on to. But I'm here to support the Blues. Don't care who manager is, don't care who the Blues, I'm here, blue and white, to the day I die.
Thank you.
Keep fighting.